I have one short lad here. On the off chance you're not up to speed, my hands are pretty full at the moment, on top of me trying to expedite the scripting of Crossbone Gundam Saga's third part. So, today, we're gonna do something a bit less edit heavy. Now, before I pop out the gallery mode and leave the rest of the video bereft of my voice, I'll quickly go over a few units that you don't get to see in the gallery mode, but are in the game regardless. In no particular order, they are Type 61 Tank, Magella Assault Tank, Magella Top, Gatle, Petite Mobile Suit, Mistral, Ball, and a Missile Buggy. As a side note, the way you obtain units in this one is by completing the scenario mode once, completing the 100 mission mode, inputting codes and playing the Capsule Wars game mode, which gives you a random unit out of the enemy's roster once you win the round. The RNG part does leave a lot to be desired though, so no one will really begrudge you if you use cheats to fill in the last few slots. I'd be amiss if I didn't show the MS transformations as well. So, here you go. Yeah, and... So, here you go. Yeah, that's pretty much the whole roster. So I'll be taking my leave then. Until next time, this is Shirtlad signing out.